Bowling career, I'll tell you that. This kid can play. You know, for a large man, he really gets to the line of the goal. He's got great leverage. I'm sure Tom, of course, over there is taking a good look at him. And all the bowling he's taught is probably impressed by the way this man gets to the line. I'm sure of that.
He said all of his coaches, when he was a youngster, tried to make him cut down that hook, but to no avail. He stayed with a big hook, despite what everybody told him. There's a baby split. Woo-hoo! A late falling 10-pin.
Out of pin action.
This is our second men's match to determine our second semifinals berth. Either one of these players will have his hands full playing Mike Stout the way Mike Stout is bowling right now. Nape is 39 in the second and a spare up. Salerno is in the lead as he goes for a double here in the third frame. In the three pin. Now this is interesting, Carmen. For many years, Salerno has bowled with one team, the Armstrong Printing Team, in the Sunday morning men's league at Orland Bowl in Orland Park. He said basically the entire team has been together for 10 years. In that time, they have won 12 team championships, and he has been a part of 38 championships, this young man. How many teams stay together for 10 years? You've bowled team play.
I've bowled on some teams, but the longest.